running all around. Cause there's odd looking people all running by me. Why not here before? And their faces bear a cross of secrets. It's the eyes that speak the silence. Don't quite remember this imaginary scene. It sprang to life when I crossed the line. Those are my horsemen following me. And so go his thoughts, this one has lost his mind, or only been wide awakened. I feel like a crazed man who built the stone houses for all the gnomes who roam the night. spend precious time tonight sipping wine in the moonlight land. Though I walk empty handed, I can be all of that. Let me tip my hat to you. Everything.
Dead.
down to the ground. Who was the one who spoke of give and take? And why were his words left lying roadside? Let's talk of what's gone wrong. Isn't there something that sets us apart from those in the wild hunting prey down? Is it so hard?
That you have always wanted to be.
phantoms waiting in the wings. And yet another decent score. He lands himself a pouch of currency. The funny thing in his getaway was coming face to face with the brother of the order.
Step across their boundaries. Storming eyes.
ran into an old friend at the auction hall. Appraised the merchandise for a while. Stopped to gaze on a painting as it looked familiar to me. And then I knew it used to hang upon his walls. It stood along with other things of his, wondering why I asked him to explain. These the things he had loved in the past. I remember it well. I see him standing at the front door. Greeting all who entered through his shining hall. Now he said, those walls are gone, my land's for sale, and I do not live here anymore. Drove through my hometown after many years. So much has changed here after all. I see the workers there tearing up this holy ground. The rain can never wash the memories from this town. We'd walk along the grassy, you know, and laugh about how we would roll. In golden leaves we lay down on the grass as the miracles fell. I see you standing on the front lawn. Sign, land for sale. Now I do not live here anymore. lost footsteps erased in his fall. One is left in doubt. Alone he'll decide on which cup to drink from this time. So point off the plan and leave the flask behind.
Lying in the river beds, the gleaming stars. I seen that boy in the halls walking with his head up his ass for the last 10 years of his life. I wonder who really walks the fine line. And the noise from the pub comes staggering by. Look who's returned, it's the only young man in the sea. Won't you give us your story now? That you bring along. On the blacksmith's walls are his axes to grind. Put down that guitar and take the sword into the night. That's the way it goes in this town. Well, that's alright for you, not me. One of the sons cut him down with a scornful smile.
With the brooks both our eyes, can't you see?
I guess we never left the 15th
Thank you. Press on.